In this video, I will demonstrate how to replace a background with transparency on a Mac operating system using a GIMP image editor. I will erase this black background into a transparent background. First, select Tools, Selection Tools, Fuzzy Select. Click on the black background. Right-click your mouse, select Layer, Transparency, and select Add Alpha Channel. Right-click your mouse again and select Edit, and select Clear. The black background is now replaced with a transparent background.